say, I was asked the other day, and I took a little heat for it. They said, who's our biggest threat? Is it China, sir? Is it Russia? I said, no, our biggest threat are high-level politicians that work in the United States government, like Mitch McConnell, Nancy Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, Justice Department, because that's poisoning our country.